Hello everyone, welcome back. BogMod here. We are now no longer a mere follower, but a leader of our own, Maharani, now. We are celibate. So we can't have kids. Spouse doesn't care though. He's fine with things. Now then. There we are. We're going for Kasi. Protected. Okay. Does it impact what I'm doing? No. Start to establish a rather powerful central Indian kingdom, but I have my sights set, of course, on making myself an empire. I had to make the choice, west or east, and ultimately I've decided to go east and take over the Empire of Bengal. I like my odds. Oh no! Well, I thought we had a chance. Oh well! The duchy, my main primary target, has been sieged. I've also taken over his capital. Gonna recover a bit of supply. Gain straight witch. Enthusiastic conversion. Good. Good. Oh. A dangerous faction has formed. What kind of faction? Peasants! The peasantry. They are truly revolting. 6%. Oh, let's go there. We've reached this stage, I can start to spread out the family a bit. Living dynasty members. Who is not set to inherit? I believe I have a Raj title. Why not? Nope. There we are. All's well. My meditation went well. Things are going good in the kingdom. I'll take actually 500 bucks. Actually seems more tempting. We're gonna worship Callie. Sounds fun. Free perk, or I become an herbalist. Ah, there we go. We got lucky that time. Solid trait. 2 intrigue, 2 learning, and a disease resistance. Very handy. Oh, yes. I do have people in my jails, don't I? Good, yes, more conversion is always excellent. A peasant's lot is to serve. Now, where are the peasant rabble? Ah, up here. Yeah, large cattle herd. I need to fix my weapons. Mangonels, there. So we're going to dismiss this. Oh, I can't do it because it's in battle. Peasants crushed. Wealth maintained. See if I can find another random family member who is not yet set to gain territory. Oh, here we are. You may live up in the north, my giant vassal. Ooh. I saunter between the market stalls of Mahoba, every pouch tucking in my belt. How do I make this coin work for me? Get a friend, and we get a great scholar's workshop investment for 30 years. I'll take that. Friends are good, because you know what friends do? They don't try to revolt against you, which is always a nice perk. I should probably wipe you out now. Honestly. And we'll take Kalpi first. My son and player heir. He can be lazy. Now that 4.3 siege progression. And force demands, yoink. Ransom. Ransom. Copy. Not a great place, all things considered. I'll upgrade that at least, I suppose. Since I control it for now. I'll get centralization. So my capital can enjoy greater growth of development. 0.04. Not bad. I see targets, but I want to keep pushing east. I want to establish myself as, indeed, the Bengal Empire. How old am I? 35? You know what? I'm going to stop being... I'm going to stop being celibate.
I think I can afford a third child.
Didn't work out for me.
All right, hubby. Let's bang.
Greedy, wrathful, impatient, and content are all sins. Fickle is not. Forgiving is also not. You know, forgiving is okay. Although it does make me want to feast! There we go. Luckily, because I'm a glutton, one quick feast solves my issues. Why do you hate me so much? Turner's Linus, incompetent chancellor, patient title claimant, yada yada yada. Alright, but that's fine. Once you die, the claim stuff should go away. My mother's died of cancer? Oh. That's sad. Naughty fornicators. Oh. Ah, got a truce. Look, I could invade you again. Let's see. Truces! Nine months. Ooh, that's not bad. Oops. Nope. All right. Let's seduce the hubby. That'll guarantee another a third kid. Majesty focus. My son Vassal Lord. Ambitious. Alright, I guess he'll be ambitious. Good old Shaktismism, which is, of course, as we all know, the best faith. What do I think this guy likes? Seashell? A handkerchief? A book? No, he is not a nerd. I'll give him some stuff. There we go. He liked it. He liked it, my little handkerchief. Alright, so I was May. So now, if I so desire, I can wage war on this fellow. For the sake of borders, I'm gonna go after Ratanpur. Oh, wait. Can't yet. Hello? Oh, there we go. Conquer Duchy. Ratanpur. Actually, let's move this. Yeah. Yes, as we all know, of course, people in India loved Beowulf. Well-known fact, that. One down. Again, what is my religion favorite? I think we like calm. No. But calm isn't bad. Ooh, or I could make him brave. Brave is great, and I'm gonna call a hunt to cancel out the stress I got from being brave. Oh, and I've become obese. No sign of his armies. They must be occupado. Oh. Okay. I'm being invaded. For the Thakana of Dampalmpur. Alright, well, fine. We'll get around to that in 1 minute. Let me finish off this first war. So who is it? Ah, you! Alright. There you go. The pregnancy was a success. Take out his cap. Oh. An intrigue challenge. I like gaining points. Yes. Yes, good. Illustrious. Not bad. A beloved daughter, wonderful child, you will learn to be a mighty warrior. Just like you to surrender, please. I have another war to win. Yeah, you can be callous. I'll see if I can make it in time. In the meanwhile, I just gained a goon. Chronicle writing. Hello. What's that mean? Ah, call us prestige cost minus 10%. Cash for the sake of the realm. Four kids. Okay. I can work with this. Conversion at least. Everyone's got the right religions. Oh, wait, not quite. There we are. Now we have bailiffs, so I can have another territory. I don't need the boats. Crown authority, maybe. Let's take balance. There we are, my boy's grown up. Look at him. He's a witch. I'll take more diplomacy. sieging my capital, too. How the tables are turning. Oh, she's dead. Who replaced her? Ah, good. He's got the right religion. A new marshal. Bam. Again, I don't really care about these wars, so white peace, not yet. All right, war's invalidated. Works for me. Again, I need more land for the kids. Oh, and there we are. Makes my borders look a little bit more professional. This isn't part of my takeover Bengal plan, but I mean, I would like to. The Great Mandir of Lumbini. Okay. But this is more just part of plan. Hand off land to the kids, which is a very important plan. Otherwise, we're going to take a little break after this war. There it is. Yoink! even better. But I've already got the one kid. Brother can educate you. There we go. That's not bad. Not too bad. Alright, well, we'll take a look at the world soon. I'm just pleased how we've been able to gather our strength. Thank you all for watching. See you soon.